Hello everyone, please welcome and join me these steps. Today I'm going to share with you, if your phone is not registered to network, if you try to make a call and it's a mobile network not available, or even it will tell you that it's not registered on network. As you can see, I'm dialing and it's a mobile network not available. So in order to fix it, go on your settings. Once you're in settings, more network, mobile network, you need to open network operators. Searching do take a little time. It took 2 minutes. So now these are the available. I'm going to choose a T-Mobile. And once the T-Mobile, it says registered on network. So as you've seen it, it's registered on network. And if we go on our home screen and if I go dial it now, so let's see, it's working. So hang up. Also, you see 4G LTE data signal bars working. So that's how it's easy and simple to fix your Android devices if it says it's not registered on network or network not available. I hope this video will help you out to fix your problem. And this should work on any Android phone. If this video helped you out, please like, subscribe, easy steps. Thank you. Bye-bye.